In 1772, the Delaware Indians invited the pacifist Moravian Church missionaries to enter the Ohio country. The land chosen was located in the Tuscarawas Valley. It was called Beautiful Spring in the Delaware language, which translated to Schoenbrunn in German. Missionary David Zeisberger entered the area along with five Indian families and started the first Christian settlement in Ohio, which they named Schoenbrunn Village. Zeisberger's cabin was the first structure built, followed by the school. Their meeting house was the first Christian church built in Ohio. The village reached a population as high as 400 Native Americans, mostly Delaware, with approximately 60 buildings. Unfortunately, within 5 years of the establishment of the community, their neutrality came into question with the start of the American Revolution. Harassed and pressured by both the British and American allies, the villagers chose to abandon Schoenbrunn and move closer to Coshocton. As they left, Zeisberger destroyed the meeting house so it couldn't be used by non-Christians. This brought the end for Schoenbrunn Village. But in the 1920s, a Moravian minister from nearby Dover wanted to memorialize Schoenbrunn. Research from Moravian archives in Pennsylvania, as well as archaeological excavations, led to the first log cabin and school to be reconstructed in 1927. Today you can visit the village, which has 16 buildings located on their original sites. During its 5-year history, 40 Indian converts were buried in God's Acre. You can see the cemetery as well. A visitor center has also been built. Inside is a gift shop, museum, and theater. So the next time you want to take a road trip traveling around Ohio, head to New Philadelphia and visit Schoenbrunn Village.